Hello, this is Gray Hughes of Gray Hughes Investigates on YouTube. Here is another 360 degree series of clips that I took while I was in Delphi, Indiana. The first one is at the courthouse where Robert Ives explains some of the history. I don't continue to record every second of the time that he's explaining things because they're huge video files, but you can get a sense of the courthouse. The second clip is the ballpark that was created in Abby and Libby's honor, and Becky showed up and discussed some things with us about it, and I flew the drone around and captured the entire park so you can look around and see what they've done out there. It's pretty amazing. Then the third portion is near the amphitheater. They've put bricks that people have purchased to support the ballpark, and if you pause the video at any given time and then zoom in, you can read various bricks, and maybe one of the ones that you purchased is shown there. It should be, since that's the only place that the bricks are. Okay, we were able to find in the very last clip the clips for the freaks and one I purchased for my brother that passed away in 1986. If you could please like, share, and subscribe to the video, I would really appreciate it. Thank you.
Maybe I'll let you even be like the guy that's...
Maybe. Mostly this is real marble, but the columns are not. This is faux marble. This is ceramic.
Oh, okay.
But the steps and the walls and all are real marble. There's a really nice stained glass.
Oh, wow. That's pretty amazing.
Yeah, and so...
How old is it?
Just... Well, here, let's
go.
1960.
Oh, wow.
So, like I said, it was built prior to the Depression. No way they'd have built something like this after the Depression. This, think of what it would cost to build this today.
Yeah. Oh, man, yeah.
And it used to have, there used to be another set of doors. It used to have a big set of solid doors, and then another set of wooden doors, and another. So there were like three doors on the original plan for us to get into the rotunda. I remember when the big doors used to still be on there. They just were hanging there for a long time.
Pretty impressive in here, just for...
It's not a very big courthouse.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's really not. Hi, kid.
How are you?
Too bad. It's good to see you.
There's a ton of marble, and I say most of it's real. The courthouse has a stained glass flat roof, or ceiling, I should say.
Oh. And are there courtrooms all the way up and down? Or?
They're all on the third floor.
Yeah.
They're all two of them.
Get an exercise just doing the trials of it.
Yeah. I always used to run these steps, but I am afraid I'm too fat and lazy.
I feel it. I feel the same.
Well, here you go. There I am.
Oh, yeah.
And that one's not old enough. But here's my dad. There's really old ones over here with my grandfather.
I'll see you.
They don't build them like this anymore with these giant ceilings, but
that's awesome.
You know, when there was no air conditioning, one reason they built giant ceilings partly so the heat would have some place to go.
Yeah. Is this where the trial would be with for him?
I assume so.
This is like the main one, right?
This is the, yeah, we'll go look. The other one is, it looks nice, but it's not a real, this is the only room that was built as a courtroom.
I mean, this looks like something out of a movie. You
know, yeah,
like,
I know.
Time to kill or something.
I was very fortunate to work here.
Yeah.
As long as I'm watching over you.
All right.
if you got behind the bench, you might get in trouble. But
okay. I'll just go like this. This is like a 360 kind of.
Yeah, it's neat.
That's awesome. They might need to make more seats, though.
I don't think that they make so. I'm sure there's no photography there.
Oh, yeah. And then they have that TV.
But we have fantastic natural light. in here. If those shades, I've never seen them down like that. If there's no shades there, the natural light is incredible in here.
Yeah, so if the TV was there and there, it'd be hard to see with the back lit, right?
Yeah, hold on a second.
Oh, when you go, yeah? You were in it? Did you do it?
Remember they say the time I don't really want it because I'm so nervous. It's the first time in my life.
There you go.
Ah, cool. There you go.
Pretty
neat, huh? Yeah, it's really pretty impressive courtroom.
In Tippecanoe County,
thank you.
bricks, the freak bricks. Oh, I see them. That's the thing. You can see the bricks. You can see the lines right underneath you. Maybe I'll fly my drone with the 360 on it, and we'll just sit over here and do it. Nobody here. That way people can see the ball first. All right. So for those of you who have bricks, you can use this. You can look around. Tell me if you see. Can you see it? I know we're on here because I've seen it. Why don't I see it? Hey, we bought this one for this guy, Hoosier the Bruiser. There's one that says in honor of Hoosier the Bruiser. It says either like gravies or the fleets or something. Can't see it. It's easy to find Hoosier the Bruiser one, huh? Yeah, look, let me just look at it. I gotta start over here. You didn't see anything, right? Weird.
The freak fin. Justice for Abington. And then look at that, Garrett Hughes. Great guy. Dave.
Okay.
Yeah, my brother will pass away.
Yeah, I paid for that one. It seemed like I had a third one on here. Maybe that was it. But that's very cool, everybody. There it is.
Boo. The free.